Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with the rest of the world.
We have to come to
my desire to reveal.
I'm going to tell them
everything. It might create more problems.
It's time we take responsibility.
We don't want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
This.
What are you talking about?
Tolong's Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
I just shot the president.
He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us. I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Here too. This is getting out of control. See one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so. I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye. Only one way to find out. Let's go.
In the back. It came out of nowhere. Liz!
Wait, let me go!
It's too dangerous. My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
to... We're making the time.
Liz! Where are you?
What was that sound?
They're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Wonder how much time we have before these corpses are on their feet.
Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
Be once I find my daughter. I called her cell, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you? They already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Okay.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Lizzie, you're going to be okay.
Dad.
We're almost there. Liz?
Get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen? I don't think we're alone in here.
Elena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here. Said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then why is it so quiet? I've got a bad feeling about this. Didn't mean to interrupt. Fall back.
You got it.
Fall back.
You got it.
Survivors.
Elena.
Roger.
to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here. Try the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Keep that trigger finger ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Got it. Roger.
And again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute. This is some pretty tight security for a college campus.
Day now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on. It's open. Get out of there now.
After another.
Thank you.
never known better. Just found a ride out of here. Damn it, no keys.
Are you sure?
What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car isn't as easy as it looks in the movies. At least the wipers work.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
Back up!
You buckled in?
Yeah.
Then hold on! Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Helena, are you two all right?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
Okay. I'm fine. We should hurry.
What's the matter? Not a fan of sewers?
Come on, let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Bioorganic weapons.
I'm going to tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir,
a lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal the truth. I know where they're coming from. And might create more problems than it solves. A lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. We are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Whatever you decide, sir, I'm with you.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
It's gonna be a tough road.
Let's get moving. We don't have much time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
Leon, Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
running.
There was no one at the controls. Zombie Express.
How's that for timing?
Mine's out too. He's blind here.
Day. Not getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Glad you're here.
level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
Elena.
Roger.
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
I'll get you out. Elena.
Roger.
He's right. Everything's going to hell. We don't have time to heal.
Possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry? Can it wait?
The Navy submarine went missing on the 26th of this month at 11.
Damn it, it's locked.
Missing on the 26th of this month at 11:27 p.m.
scream. It's like nails on a chalkboard. Hunnigan, the door's locked.
Damn it. Is there any way to get over the gate?
This way.
You got it.
Elena.
Roger.
Up and over. Survivors, come on. We have to help them.
God, you cannibal freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
The first day at the top, and already I'm gonna shoot out.
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
okay?
What, he's crazy? Rather heroic! He's just slowing us down anyway!
What's the matter with you? She's your girlfriend, isn't she?
Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here!
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo! Japanese dude! Shutter! Forget the game!
Yeah!
can't hold out here. Get into the next room. Come on, people!
Cover them.
Hold on! I'm gonna pull you up!
Forget about me!
Get us out of here!
There's some more in our way!
Go now!
population in Tall Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Reason we're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Locked.
Come on, then. We'll figure something out. Maybe there's a key.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Now let's get to that cathedral. Okay, we're in.
Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. And the dragon be doubling back for me.
You know, Leon, you need the cleaver.
Another locked door. Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what? In there.
open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Here comes company.
Someone in there with a little backbone.
Paul, open the door! Now!
Putting a lot on the line, trust me.
Are you... Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you. There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here.
Shit. Let's take a look around.
SAA, you watch. The whole army is here now.
We're not being rescued.
The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
This way.
Roger.
Wait.
You got it.
Thank you.
It's identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show.
You got it.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
Are you okay?
Not being rescued.
Oh, shit!
You got it.
Helena. There's a switch on these statues that shuts them off.
Roger.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. Stop me. Just keep moving.
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
This way.
Not now.
That's all of them. Kind of feel bad shooting antiques.
Mm-hmm.
Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
I wish I believed God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Got it.
Nice security system.
You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
It's open, let's go. Hey.
Roger. Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who? Thanks.
Oh, please, no. Thank God, it's not her. But where is she?
Who are we looking for?
Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign.
I'm getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will if you... I'm running out of time. Please, Elena. Bear with me a little longer.
What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Ada? this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah. We've got to do this again? Good work.
Thank you.
overwhelm us if we're not careful. Helena.
Got it.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably won't believe me. I'm finally sure of it. I'm really deep. But how about the end of the street for me?
Back at that lab. That tape.
With your friend in it? What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess.
Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Damn it!
This way.
Are you kidding?
Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No, Deborah!
No! No! No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Okay. Good work. Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself.
Nightmare. It can't be real.
Ada! Elena! A little help here?
The more things change, the more they stay.
Thank you.
her tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. I'm gonna make him pay for this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from me!
Not her! Not my sister! Take me!
Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, don't hurt him!
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Can I hear my name?
Simmons.
The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper,
at the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the President vulnerable.
You must admit, such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who planned all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to...
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
In the same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine, by the way. As long as you help me get to Simmons. Does all this belong to Simmons?
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
That's not an easy question to answer.
No history.
Oh, that's charming. Could have said a prayer or two when they're still up in the cathedral. Why is it the dead can't ever stay dead?
Going that way. Unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
Writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. A Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet. Just once I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know?
Yeah.
Elena, take the high road. Keep turning, it's working! Elena!
Leon!
Elena, are you okay?
Fine, but I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Just keep moving forward.
Okay, Leon, go! Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check. Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
No way we're getting to that.
Maybe there's a way to stop it.
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True, but what the hell else are we gonna do? Thank you.
Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Roger.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs. Oh!
Welcome to the center of the Earth. I promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did with Debra.
Just couldn't let us go, huh? Sorry, you're over the weight limit.
Thank you.
Elena.
Roger.
Elena, get out of there!
Leon! I need your help!
Right. It means there's gotta be a way out. Good work.
Thanks for that. Roger.
Elena, run!
Hell if I know! Lucky day. Helena! No! Okay, I'll find a place to climb up.
Thanks.
Lena, we need some backup!
Thanks.
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he?
Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go?
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy.
Any way we can find out where he went?
Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these.
What happened?
Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C-virus.
C-virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What?
Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.